Father only means that you're taking care of your children. That's what it is to be a father. Father doesn't mean that you're having some babies. Anybody can have a baby. Having a baby does not make you a father. There's another word for it. It's called responsibility.
And you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, that I'll never leave you alone. And I'll stay right by your side. All your needs I will provide. They may talk about me badly. I'm a father, not a baby's daddy. Father's daddy.
Now understand what the plan was about. To keep the fathers up out of the house. Put child support in dollar amounts. When raising the babies, it's the time that counts. Our daughters need their fathers to see what love from a man is supposed to be. We here to break the cycle. Cause if your father left, you can't be like him. So be that king and elevate him. Don't just buy Jordans, educate him. Cause it ain't about the money you spend, but the jewels you drop, that they never forget, is fatherhood, the sacrifice, the strength to fight, to stay in their life. No baby mama to separate a father from the child he helped create. To all my kings raising their daughters well, mama ain't there, you putting her hair in a ponytail. We pray to save them and fight to raise them. Cause if we don't, the streets will take them. Our fathers wake up, cause it's a war. Our baby's under attack like never before. Keep them in your heart and in your mind. To save our babies, now's the time.
And you know, you know, you know, you know, you know, that I'll never leave you alone. And I'll stay right by your side. All your needs I will provide. They may talk about me badly. I'm a father, not a baby's daddy. Father's Day.
Father's Day. It's every day. Every day. Father's Day. I love you so, 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 I love you so,
A good father is a prophet. He prophesies to his children. He tells them what they can be and what they can become and what they can do. He speaks to their destiny, not their predicament, their destiny. You're better than this. You can go further than this. This is not the end of your life. Get back up and fight again.